if you can't settle and agree with your spouse on alimony, you're going to have to go to court and request for a judge to make a determination on alimony. Now, when going to court, you're going to have to prove the need of the requesting spouse and the ability of the payor spouse to make that alimony payment. There are factors to take into consideration. Talking to an attorney is advisable.